The new S7 combines redefine what is possible for modern harvesting. This combine was developed around core customer requirements. First, best-in-class operator comfort. Second, efficiency. And third, to deliver both exceptional grain quality and quantity. The first reaction of many people when they look at the new S7 is it's actually the X9 series. The truth is it's very difficult to tell from a distance. Both models share the black grain tank panels, the same cab, and the edge design, with flat panels and sharp angles that create a more dynamic stance in the field. But as we will see, the similarity goes much deeper. The two combines share the same core components. It's what we call DNA, a common set of shared features, designs, and technology between the combines. There are four models in the range. We have the S7-700, with the all-new JD9X engine. The other three models have the JD14X from our X9 combine, going up to the S7-900 with a maximum power output of 625 PS. Up front, we have the rigid Draper Flex header. The flexible cutter bar makes it a hugely versatile header for a wide range of crops, from small to coarse grains. If you're harvesting in particularly uneven fields, we have the hinged Draper header. This is the perfect alternative. Both headers feature the unique patented grain saver belts and head-first feeding that loads the combine more smoothly and efficiently for higher throughput. The new cab is exactly the same as the one on the X9. The thin front pillars and huge glass area give you excellent visibility right across the header. For nighttime harvesting, there is a range of LED lighting options, which are very similar to those from the X9. Then we have the latest Starfire 7500 receiver, also integrated into the roof. Let's go take a look. The first thing you'll notice is it's just that bit easier to get into, thanks to a change in the angle of the ladder. The door has an electric closing mechanism, which creates an excellent seal, and the cab is positively pressurized, so dust doesn't blow in when you open the door. It's a very comfortable, quiet, and modern workspace. The Active Seat 2 has superb suspension, isolating up to 90% of vertical movement. It's also fully adjustable and comes with ventilation and massage function. In the S7, we have updated the digital backbone of the combine with new electrical architecture to allow for faster data transfer speeds and a more responsive experience. This also future-proofs the combine for future precision upgrades in the years to come. Up in the headlining, you have the touchscreen infotainment system. It's so easy to use and comes with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto for seamless phone connectivity. You also have two speakers and a subwoofer for superb all-round immersive sound experience. Then, on the corner post, you'll notice we have this new beautiful high-quality display for the main combine functions. The programmable control lever and command arm are familiar to any John Deere driver. But really, the highlight is the G5 Plus command center display. The thin tablet-style edges and the high-definition 1080p screen have a real feel of quality. But it's more than that. The screen is so much bigger, so you can display even more information. It has a super fast processor, which makes it highly responsive. It's also packed with powerful software applications. We have AutoTrack, DataSync, and JD Link connectivity, which are all included in base. If you're looking for more Precision Ag features, then we have our G5 Advanced license for you, where we bundle our most popular precision tech into a single license. You get features such as Starfire RTK, in-field data sharing, AutoPath, and Machine Sync for easy unloading on the go. We even have AutoTrack turn automation for stress-free headlands. What's more, all of your field data, including both yield and protein maps, if equipped with Harvest Lab 3000 grain sensing, are automatically stored on the John Deere Operations Center for next year's crop and fertilizer planning. And it doesn't stop there. We've developed a completely new system called Harvest Settings Automation, which focuses on outcomes that you want to achieve for a particular harvesting job. You simply set your harvesting limits, such as losses, grain quality, and cleanliness, and the combine takes care of all the necessary adjustments so that you don't exceed these preset limits. It's also a very accurate system that you can rely on thanks to additional loss sensing technology that's in the S7. And it does all of this without tiring or leaving, so you have time to focus on other areas of your harvest. If you want more automation in ground speed, we have the ultimate technology package on the S7, featuring the all new predictive ground speed automation. This is another innovation that you're going to love. It uses what we call sensor fusion. See the two cameras which are mounted on the front of the cab? They're scanning the crop automatically, setting and maintaining the combine's forward speed based on the crop that's well in front of the header. It means you don't have to keep making adjustments for down crop or other situations, all ensuring the maximum capacity of your combine is fully utilized in every hour of your harvest. Let's focus for a moment on a big strength of the S7. One combine, all crops. That's down to the simple but highly effective three-section single rotor. This generates high inertia for separating grains and crop-on-crop threshing, also reducing broken kernels for excellent grain quality. We've a range of slope compensation systems for different terrains. The standard combine works on slopes up to 7% without any loss in performance. With the side hill kit, that goes up to 14%. For customers who work in even more hilly conditions, we have the ultimate slope compensation system, Hillmaster. This uses hydraulics to level one side of the machine and provides compensation up to 22%. This is available on all S7 models. Peak unloading rates are 150 litres per second, and we have the same adjustable auger spout as on the X9 for spill-free unloading on the go. When you add that to Machine Sync, the S7 can bring a huge amount of efficiencies to your harvest logistics. Those familiar with the X9 will have heard of Harvest Motion. It's a range of efficiency improvements across the combine's power systems that allow us to reduce fuel consumption. For the S7, we looked at what is the best blend of efficiency and performance for customers. We've always operated at 2100 RPM rated speed, and with the new S7, we've brought that back to 2000 RPM. To do this, we've optimized all of the drives on the machine to still maintain the critical component speed for the harvest functions. Residue management, we understand, is of critical importance on a combine harvester. So we've updated the residue management system on the S7. This now has the XL knives from the X9 with the low resistance golf ball indentations. At the same time, we've introduced additional air vents to the combine to improve the airflow on the cleaning chute. The spreader now is also mechanically driven, ensuring all of these components work together in harmony, which has two effects. First, maximizing the available power for harvesting. Second, efficiency gains, both of which deliver more tons of crop for fewer liters of fuel. The other big efficiency improvement of the S7 is to the engines. The top three models share exactly the same JD 14X engine as the X9, which already has a proven reputation for fuel efficiency. And remember, we make all our own combine engines. That allows us to tune the power output for the specific job application that that engine is used for. Now that's important when it comes to delivering another feature of the S7 combine, Harvest Intelligent Power Management, or Harvest IPM. With the ultimate tech package, models with this option are equipped with Harvest IPM. This doesn't just give you a short boost to keep harvesting when unloading. You can access this throughout the whole harvesting window, enabling you to set your max power target at 105%. I've summarized the main features you can see and touch. But that's not all. Uptime services and support are essential for harvesting. Harvest Promise is our promise to you that gives you your parts in 24 hours or a backup combine. We also have expert alerts, predictive maintenance, which notifies your dealer of any potential issues, preventing any downtime. We also have expert checks, our pre-season harvesting inspection. All of this, which is supported by our world-class professional dealer network with John Deere trained combine specialists. The new S7 is our next leap forward in delivering a superior harvest experience for you. It shares all of that DNA from the X9. A super comfortable cab, fuel-efficient engines, and high-performance crop flow. Realize and maintain the full install potential of your combine every hour with industry-leading technology whilst using less fuel per ton of crop harvested. All of this whilst experiencing extraordinary operator comfort. This really is a combine which has it all. This is a new era of combine automation. This is the John Deere S7 Combine.